I just had a really random thought. Between all the content that's out there, the people getting scammed by people pretending to be me, all of that kind of thing, do you think that there always has to be at least one person jerking off to me at any one time? Like, there's people all over the world in all different time zones. Do you think there's ever a time where someone is not jerking off to me? Statistically, probably not, okay? It's just a thought.